Hello, Grinches, and welcome to the unboxing of the Geek Cam. We're just gonna compare this camera to GoPro 5. And you're like, what? The GoPro 5? Is that even possible? Well, before we open this sexy box here, we're gonna go and look at the price. Alright, this is the Geek Cam. It is unbelievable amazing. For the price, $59.99, and the specs are actually very similar. You're like, what? They can't be similar. Well, I'm going to show you in just a second. Look at the price here. GoPro 5, $399. That's a special. For $276, that's a good price, if you ask me, for the GoPro. But if you want to save some money and almost get the same results, let's look at the hard facts. How good is this Geek Cam? You might think, piece of crap, $60. How's that? Anyone like, no. It's gotta be super, super bad. Well, it has touchscreen. The GoPro 5 has touchscreen. It's the same size. It has 4K. The GoPro has 4K too. They're both recording in 30 frames per second. The battery is actually bigger in Geek Cam. It is 1350. The GoPro 5 has 1220. Video sharing. You can actually live stream with the Geek Cam. Amazing. You can live stream too with the GoPro. It has 170 angle lens. The GoPro has the same. See some familiar thing here? Like, almost all the specs are the same. Here's some difference. Waterproof 100 feet. The GoPro has 30 feet. Now you can get a casing, a waterproof casing for your GoPro, and then it can go even deeper. Remote control, you have to buy that separate price for a remote control to the GoPro 5 is $71. See, oof, that's a lot of money. But you get the remote control for free with the Geek Cam. That's Wi-Fi, a 32 gigabyte SD. We're going to talk a little bit more later in the review about the GoPro 5 SD. If you look at here, down here in the specs, Geek Cam does different kind of camera. We bought the most expensive one. All right, let's get into this. I've been looking forward to opening up this. We're gonna do it. I'm excited. Okay, where should we attack? I'm gonna attack down here. Let's do it. Ooh. Oh, listen to the crackling. Oof. Rip it open. Ooh, ah. Grab this little bad boy. Ooh. Listen to it. Wait for you. Like this. I know the camera's freaking out. Sorry about that. Ta-da! Ooh, wow, look at this camera. Looks amazing. Alright, let's see here. Oh, that's a little sticky thing here. I love that it comes in this little nice case of transparent plastic. Very nice. Here's some more stats here. I know you can't see it, but you can look up on the website. 4K, 30 frames. 2.7K, 30 frames per second, 1080p, 60, and 720p, 120 frames per second. This one has 20 megabyte camera. Woo! Where the GoPro 5 has 12. So that's pretty crazy difference. Very nice. I love the detail of the... I really put effort in how to like make it sexy. Oh, look at all this stuff here. Alright, here's the chargers for the battery. Very nice. It's like a little USB charger here. Very nice. Oh, we get the stand. Like a holding handle. So you can put the camera, put it on. And then camera, like, record by holding it in your hand. beautiful. Alright, this is the other mount. This is gonna be good. I have a motorcycle, so definitely gonna use this bad boy. Open up, you have the like the steering wheel in here. You like hook it up on the top. Oh yeah, definitely gonna use this. So I also surf. I am from, well, I actually live in California right now. And yeah, I'm gonna, as a remote control that comes with it, this bad boy action camera. And I'm gonna use that too. Two mounting with the adhesive. That's good. So you can stick it on your car, you can stick it on your motorcycle, whatever. It'll like stick to it. Oh, here's the batteries. They're heavy. They feel. So that's a good sign. Heavy is good. We definitely like that. Little like strap here. Nice little detail, so it's like easier to like pull out. Let's see here how it goes. It's just push it down. Very nice. Oh, here's the remote control. Pretty crazy. I am apologizing for my stupid camera that it won't focus all the time. Just on this thing. Okay, so we can pull here. And then the battery will be activated inside. So the gray button is video. Listen to it. Yeah, like the microphone is on the right side. Let's do the photo. Oh, that's really nice and snappy. Feels really good. Feel very sturdy. Like I feel confident, like just like if I hit a rock or something like that, this will not break easily. This is really, really strong. Nice. Also these parts, these are, it's like a stand too. Look at this. Very nice. All right, after the unboxing, we're gonna go in and look at some more detail. What's the difference of the GoPro 5? And Geek Cam. Wow, this is metal, feels good, feels sturdy. Very nice. Yeah, this is not going anywhere. This is solid. Sweet. Got a little remote. In different languages. Very nice. Put that over here. Got, I don't know what this is, but this is like a little metal. Metal string, look at this thing. Huh. And a couple of straps, very nice. Another remote, action cam. Yeah, see. Pretty simple, nothing too fancy. Very nice. That's more stuff now, unbelievable. Okay, so this is the, another case. Very sweet, feels really good. USB. Charging cable. And we get this thing, like a little snappy thing. Ooh, it's rubber. Huh. Interesting. Oh, so you can't release it. So you put up, you push up the plastic here. And then you can like, see? Then you can like push in. But if the plastic is down, you can't push in. Huh, nice little safety mechanism. And we got two other small mounting. Very nice. Alright, let's see if we can figure out get this out. So we push up plastic and push in. I'm trying not to drop the camera. And definitely a learning curve. All right, let's see here. Ooh, push. No. I guess we need to read the manual. Let's look at the camera. I can always figure this other stuff out. Right, so that's a piece of plastic right there. That means we need to figure out how to open up this bad boy here. There's definitely a mechanism thing up here. And I have no idea how to open it. Alright, we gotta look at the manual. Alright, manual. Help us. Nothing here. Really? It does not say. Alright. Okay. Well, I just bought it. I really don't want to break it. You would think. Woo! There we go. So I pushed a little. Ooh, there's a metal bracket there. Pushed a little bit of pressure. It was quite a lot of pressure. So that makes me very happy. Here's the water seal. Very nice. Looks really good. Professional. Oh, there's another little sticking here. Ooh, good weight to it. Wow. So it does have stabilization. And the camera. Now, it's not gonna be as good. Ooh. That's nice. It's gonna be as good as the GoPro 5, but it's gonna be really, really close. Alright, let's take this lens off here. Ooh. Big fat lens. Looks beautiful. Alright, let's see how the buttons are. Nice and snappy. One button only. Oh, there's another button up here. Oh, that's even better snappy. That's really good. Feels like really good quality. It's like heavy. There's some good stuff in. Oh, there's another button here for the Wi-Fi. Here it says remote. Now let's see if there's any power on. I'm not sure. We might need to plug it in. Oh, there it is. Try this one. See it. Oh! There we go. Whoa, that's really freaking high quality. Jeez. It's higher quality than my webcam that I'm using to record. There's no way you can see this. Oh my god, the camera's like freaking out. Yeah, I know, there's no SD card in. I gotta put a SD card in. But damn, this is really freaking nice. It's gonna be great. The casing looks great in quality. Just to like snap it down. See how it snaps in. Oh, nice and easy. Now let's try to close it. Ready? Ooh, that's a lot of pressure I need to put on. Oh, damn. Damn, that's a lot of pressure. Wow. Whoa, very nice. Look at the lens. Damn, so big. Oh, did it. To go off already. Take out the. I think the menu. We're gonna do another video. But damn, that looks good. All right. So this is all accessories. God damn, for like $60, guys. Holy moly, man. That's just unbelievable good value. All right. So let's look at the websites and see what's the last really. Difference. See, like it's almost the same. So 4K 30 frames per second. So what you get different from the Geek Cam to the GoPro is you get 20 megapixel. GoPro 5 is only 12. Now it's gonna look good on 12, and the stabilization, the active stabilization in the GoPro 5 is better than this, but if you do get like a camera device that can stabilize, have like stabilization already in, like a camera arm that can like move around, then the footage is actually gonna get better because it's higher quality camera. And it already comes with all the accessories. Like, Jesus Christ, if you need to buy the GoPro 5 plus the remote plus the water casing. And you can't find an offer like this, $276, you pay like $400. Oh my god, we're talking like $500-$600. Unbelievable. And you can do 4K with this, 2K, 1080. Absolutely insane. Yeah, that's like, that's the only difference. The camera is a little smaller on the GoPro 5. It has active stabilization. you can put a little bit more SD card in. It does have the GoPro 5, some more accessory in the menu, so you can do like cool like recordings and stuff like that. Now you can still do that in the Geek Cam, but then you have to like probably like use Photoshop to maybe do some cool effects, where the GoPro 5 already have some effects inside, built inside the camera. But for $60, my God, it's waterproof, it's ready, you get all the accessories down here. Look at all this stuff here. Good quality, feels really robust. Like, this is a good camera, man. I was thinking going surfing with this, because I don't want to like really like smash my GoPro right away. I'm waiting to the GoPro to like go down in price a little bit more. And then if it goes down to like maybe 150, 200, I might buy a GoPro. But I might also use this once in a while when I do like really gnarly, dangerous stuff. And I don't want to like break my GoPro 5. Oh my God, that'll be a sad day. But yeah, this is the comparison. First impressions. Wow, good quality components. Two batteries already charging. You are good to go. All right, guys. Hope you like this review. Put down in the comments below what your experience are with this camera and GoPro 5. And what would you buy? Would you buy this, the Geek Cam, or would you buy the GoPro 5? Put it down in the comments below. And as always, have a wonderful day. Boys and girls, take care. Bye.